I'm Thom, and I take photographs and make art. Some of my photos are kind of stories that I want to tell. Some of them are feelings that I want to capture. Do all sorts of different things with my photos. Some of them I set up carefully. Oftentimes I just find that the universe presents me with a situation and I capture that, and then it says something to me, I give it a title, it becomes one of my pieces. I like to take photos of everything. I like to take photos of people, I like to take photos of nature, I like to take photos of skateboarders and dancers and gymnasts and everything. Landscape, portraits. I don't do weddings. My brain moves at like a million miles an hour, and I've got like so many things going on in here at once that it's difficult to keep it all under control. Like Ferris Bueller said, life moves pretty fast. So like, that's why I take pictures. I like to hold on to these moments and keep these bits of time that are never going to happen again. Someone asked me, like, you know, what am I doing that's new? I don't know. I don't know if I'm doing anything that's new. I'm doing something from my point of view, which is different to a lot of people because of my background. That's kind of why I take photos and the way I take photos, really. Yeah, I'm used to people looking at me really weird, rolling around on a skateboard and using a walking stick, but my legs don't work too well, and it's much easier than just walking. Every step hurts, so when I can stand and roll, it's just easier. And I think I see things slightly different when I'm moving on my board as well, because everything feels different, so that's pretty cool and kind of useful too. Look, a really, really, really big Adam's apple. What's all that about? I've got no idea.